mahal kita.
Mahal na mahal na mahal kita.
Oh, it is love from the first time I set my eyes upon yours. Thinking, oh, is it love?
Michael, pinakilala sa akin nung friend namin sa dorm.
Una, ano, syempre, tine-text ko nung ano, geologs daw ako mag-text eh.
Oh dear, it's been hardly a moment and you are already missed. There is still a bit of your skin that I've yet to have kissed. Oh, say please do not go, but you know, oh, you know that I must. Oh, say I love you so, but you know you can trust. We'll be holding hands once again. All our broken plans I will mend. And I will hold you tight so you know. It is love from the first time I press my hand into yours. Thinking, oh, is it love?
Napansin ko nung naging kami ni Rachel, sinuwerte talaga ako sa career ko.
Kasi galing siyang Pakistan noon, pinadala siya ng company nila.
Mas naging focus ako sa career ko kasi nga, para sa kanya lahat yon.
Sabi niya pag uwi daw niya, papakasal na daw kami.
Tsaka unang nakilala ko pa lang, alam ko siya na.
Oh dear, it's been hardly 3 days yet long feel.
Sobrang saya kasi hindi ko naman maisip na ganito pala yung feeling pagka may magpo-propose na sa'yo. Ang pogi pa.
Oh, say, wouldn't you like to be older and married with me? Oh, say, wouldn't it be nice to know right now that we'll be someday holding hands in the end. Broken plans will abend. I will kiss you soft so you know. It is love from the first time I pressed my lips against yours. Thinking, oh, is it love? Oh.
Rachel, bukal ba sa iyong kalooban ay iyong pagparito upang makisantip-tip si Michael na iyong pakamamahal at paglilingkuran habang buhay?
Papa, Father.
Michael.
Opo.
To ease every fear and dry up every tear and make it very clear.
Ang papangako ko sa amin ni Rachel, maging responsible na husband ako at
saka magiging mabuting ina dun sa baby namin.
Parin ko yung mga pangarap namin punta sa isang buhay na masagana.
Magiging masaya yung family natin. I love you!
Oh, it is love from the first time I pressed my lips against yours.